was a small project. I liked the script. It was kind of amusing. They wanted me to do it. And small projects like that are really good test beds for trying new ideas. And we actually did an entirely different 3D workflow on that as an experiment. All the rendering was done different for us.
What I want to know is, how did you actually get into Visual Effects?
I thought I'd lost you.
Can't get rid of me that easily.